233 pounds.
For my money, there is no title in this company with a more, let's say, colorful lineage than the ECW World Heavyweight Championship.
Understatement of the century, Cole. The ECW World Heavyweight title's been held by the likes of a human suplex machine, a franchise, a death-defying maniac, and even a drunk.
Wow, that's a really interesting company for the champion to be in.
And guys, you have to respect how much pride he has in what he does.
I don't know, Michael. I understand the importance of having pride in what you do, but sometimes I think he can be a bit overbearing. I don't know if he means to be, but that's definitely how he comes across at times.